Hey guys, what's up? I just want to make a quick one thing. Why did I put it sideways right away? Never mind. I was just thinking I'd do something original, something that nobody has never done before. I bet someone did this before, okay? So I'm just gonna do this, huh? Today is Sunday, February 5. I'm not editing this, just doing a quick one taker. The other day, I was visiting my father, and I got two tripods from him, camera tripods. This one is a short one, and a taller one, you know, like regular tall tripods for that are like as tall as normal people, really. They're not really, but you know what I'm talking about. You know, the big ones. So, right now, as I am talking, I'm just gonna place this flip cam upon this small tripod of mine that I got from my father. And thing is, with the. Did I say this already? That, those tripods, they used to be my grandfather's. They used to belong to my grandfather. And now I've inherited them from him, like 11, so soon 12 years since he passed away. Yeah, I know, that's so sad. My grandfather died. Yes, he did, but it was like 12 years ago. So yeah, I was kind of sitting there for a while, for some hours. I'm adjusting the tripod, but it looks pretty funny in the video. Never mind. So I was sitting there talking to my father about stupid thing. I just need to learn about how this works. About stuff. My grandfather, stuff around. I mean, concerning my grandfather, and I learned that my father got a book from him at some point, or that he showed my father this book that he had got from famous people that he now maybe he didn't get the book from. He probably bought the book himself, but in it were like autographs and like wishes and like, how do you say, messages from people who he had played together with. My father was a musician. My grandfather. What am I talking about? My grandfather, he was a musician, just like my father and just like myself. And he did play with some pretty famous people. I think it was in Wales or Switzerland. I am not really sure, but my father was born in Wales. So I'm not really sure. And there were like greetings from my grandmother from even before they were a couple, because she was a musician as well, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she was. So that's it. I just wanted to make this quick one taker to update you guys on what's going on. So I got these tripods, and I'm going to use them in a project that I am going to upload to my music channel, my Maligan 80, my main channel, really. It's actually not. Maybe you guys do not know about this channel. It's not right to call it a music channel because I have a lot of different things upon that channel. Not only music, but. I guess it's become mainly music, but there are other things as well. when I do like video responses, I put them on that channel, and maybe I should change that. Well, that I guess that'll have to depend on the nature of the video itself, if it's going to be like purely video response or something that is like, let's say it's something that I do like for a living, or for a living, something that I do every day, like could like be related to vlogging as well. I could just as well put it up on my vlog channel. Annotation time, blah blah blah. So yeah. What was I going to say? I don't even remember anymore. I just wanted to inform you guys that I'm still around. I'm not dead. You know that already. So yeah, I really don't think I had. This video was probably not very informative at all. If you did not like this video, please do not click dislike. Just rewind your time and do not say like, "I want 5 minutes of my life back," because this probably didn't even take 5 minutes. I don't know how long it take. I'm still around. See you guys.